Everybody, Striker, here I am with Adramas.
What's up?
Hey, we're moderating this fight, and here we have wolves, skeletons, and zombies, and the victims in here. We have Zagamwich.
Hi.
And we have Falcon King.
Hey, guys.
Alright, so, it's they have iron armor and an iron sword, and if they win, they get 3 diamonds. And now let's say if one of them dies, but the other one survives, that guy gets 6 diamonds. So it's kind of a fight to survive. Alright, so whenever y'all are ready, go.
You go, Chris. Go.
Open the door and let him kill the other guy.
Oh, the fight is beginning.
Here we go.
Shit, we're not gonna survive a minute in here. We're not gonna survive a minute in here. Why do they all want me?
Dragon Witch is done.
Oh, Zay.
What?
Dragon Witch is out.
Oh god, I hit a dog.
They were like all going against me. Why do they have to go against the new guy?
They
like don't. Here we go. They don't like the new guy.
Here we go. Let's see.
I guess I'll just look at these ugly guys.
Evil puppies.
Second chance. Go.
I don't have anything. I'm not touching these.
No armor, go.
Zombies?
Help me!
Zombies? No! Help yourself!
Oh. Dang, he might do it. Look at this. You're holding them off. Whatever you're doing is working.
There's a creeper out there.
Oh, yeah, you can get him like that, dude. Just let him blow it up. Hit the creeper and let him blow up. Here he comes. He's about to blow up. He's gonna get everyone.
Yeah, but he's gonna blow up the door too!
Oh, he took out all the skeletons. Now you're just left with zombies. And some wolves.
Where? Why does he get the lucky job? I mean, easy.
How's that lucky?
Well, no, I mean easy. He gets the easy part with this.
No. You just ran out. Oh yeah, there's some skeletons. You almost done.
I have 2 hearts.
The wolves don't like me.
Yeah, they don't like me either. I didn't even touch them.
Dude, what just happened?
You're close. So close.
Wait, he gets a room he can go in? It's no fair.
No, I never left the room.
Oh, well. That's how I died.
Yep.
I didn't know that rule. Can you TP me back to my house?
Can he survive? Or will he die? Ah, he's dead!
That wasn't even a fair match.
With 3 zombies and a skeleton left. And they both lose. See you guys later.